come, and when the word has been preached, they are not here, or they are here, but the minds are not here. Then their marriages break anyway. Is it God's fault? Worry about other person. Worry about the person you are. Do you know how sexy is the person who is complete all by himself?
These ones that are not married, they are worrying about the what? Anything that bothers you in marriage is something that either one of you or both of you brought in there.
We'll be talking about the role and responsibilities of the woman in the marriage context. We have spoken to the people that are not married in depth today and partly last week. But next week we'll be talking more, and I wish somebody does not miss that one. It's going to be the last session of this series about family dynamics. Mm-hmm. I'm so passionate about people, you know, building up their lives and knowing what they are in for before they get married.
Mm-hmm.
Those that are already married, they must know what they are in for with the people, so that they enjoy every day of their lives. Amen.